right, well, Dying Light. I know nothing about this game. It was given to me for a birthday present. Figure, check it out since it's out today. I don't like this menu music, and the mouse actually lags on the menu. I don't get it. It's weird. I don't think it's my computer. But yeah, that's weird. Like, if I move the mouse, it moves after. I don't know. Let's try it, though. Yeah, new game. This is some 80s music.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject. Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject. The stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
Okie dokie. We're gonna land on this flaming car. Wow, I'm a real professional.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
But holy hell, ones. Did you guys just appear?
Take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop. Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Going great. Let's get
him off the street.
Get the door open.
Bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
Well, that was pretty dumb. That guy could have gotten away. City of Haran. That was pretty loud considering I turned all the volumes down.
You pinch him. You're scared. Not scared. And pinch him. He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Eh. Pal, you're the worst special forces agent or whatever you are that I've ever seen.
Shit in my head.
Alright, hold on a second. Da, 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 da. Seriously, I had this turned on this far and it was still that loud. Alright. Now the question is, how well does this game run? I might have to turn some stuff down, we'll see. It's hard to tell since they're doing the whole blurry, you're injured thing. It is 9:49. Jade the Scorpion. I guess that's her. Kickboxing world champion. Oh, F open. That's weird. They're idiots. Oh, that was joking around. Okay. Alright, hold on. This does seem like it's running kind of cruddy. Video. Let's turn some stuff off. We'll turn off motion blur. Whatever that is. That seems a little better. Thank you, Salma.
Excuse me.
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more running gone.
Nice playing kick the can. Okay.
And you are Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head.
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Thank you, weird beard guy. What's up, Zephyr?
Boss, is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Run in.
Oakley dokley. Man, her poster's everywhere. What do we got here? Whoa. Kitty! Let's check out the TV. Globby the Global Relief Elephant says, be responsible. Report suspected zombies, even family members. See something, say something with zombie bites. Be quiet or you're by it. Oh, is he outside? Push him off the ledge. It's Mass Effect this. Kick him!
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
Look, pal, you look like a Final Fantasy character. He can't help it. Then why am I talking to you? Look outside here. That looks pretty good. Wow, you're really, really upset by what that kid said. We pushed this dresser here because we don't want you going upstairs in the game. Oh my god, I need a run button or something. Oh, I can jump! Okay, shut up. I'm going. An elevator with a door handle? Whatever.
Jesus. How many people died here?
Why are we zooming in on the baby thing? We gonna answer?
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, the cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. Taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antiseptic ASAP.
No! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Oh, press Q to sprint. Oh, wait. Yeah, shift. Hey, I saw Zombieland, always double tap. Oh, that's my energy bar, wow. I have the stamina of a 60-year-old. Door's locked. Well, that looks good. Alright, let's go where they want us to go.
Jesus, you alright, man?
I cut my arm getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you?
Well, yeah.
That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's alright now. I'll get help. Raheem, this is Crane. Down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went at their mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. You and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding.
Oh, okay. You're Mr. Tutorial.
Okay, I'll be right back.
I got it. Tutorial. You've learned how to craft a med kit. Do-do-do. Alright, one of these rooms is going to have a zombie in it. There's no question. No zombie in the fridge? Alcohol? Nails? I'm highly suspicious of that door. Look around a little more here, I guess. Head to the orange area. Yeah, I'm checking this before I open that. Nothing in there. Okay. Confirmed that the rooms are empty. If something jumps out, it's BS. Oh.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Press I to enter the blueprints menu. Med kit. Create. Done. Is Mark a zombie? No.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Did we see him? Goes in alcohol. Pretty primitive, but little rock. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Whatever you say, lady. Is this like Dead Rising? Can I wear this?
Well done, 31.
Nope. It looks like something Smalls would wear, though. Well done! F off.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Didn't I just do that? Douchebag. Well, Or at least there doesn't seem to be a run energy bar. Oh, he's upstairs. No, he isn't. You know, I know I'm not on high settings, but why is that so blocky compared to everything else? Like, you look at the words on the poster here, and they look fine. Why the hell is that so blocky? Gee, I bet I'm doing that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
You know what I'm doing?
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that I'm here.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
I don't like this family.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
I don't even know what I'm wearing. Well, it's pants. I have pants on. We can confirm that much. Oh, look, the dresser's gone. I guess I go up. Oh, wait, it's pointing down. So I guess I go down. Well, why'd the dresser move then? I don't understand why that's so blocky. Hey, dude. What's up? Don't sit outside my room like a creeper. Player's stash. You can change clothes here as well as leave any items in your storage. Survivor rank increases you get access to new outfits. Fresh clothes. I don't understand why there's that percent bar for that. That's what I'm wearing? Ugly yellow? Yeah, we gotta find something else.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
Gym?
Goody. Bedroom. Storage. Guys. You and that dresser man, huh? You're not going to get it through there. Is that why you look so sad? Well, now I'm more curious about the dresser story than I am the zombie story. Are they going to get it through? How are they going to do it?
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Why did I run towards that? Parkour basics. I should probably use a controller for this game, huh? Oh, I have to actually look. How very, Mirror's edgy.
Want to feel right at home? A crane? On a crane?
Person hold LB to jump the group. Okay. Yeah, I did. And I fell right away. Maybe I shouldn't use a controller. Let's run. So moving that crane and crashing it in the building didn't create enough noise to get the zombies to come. Hey, douche.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
What? Alright, well, fine. Woohoo! Every single zombie series has to come up with their own name for a zombie. They can't just say zombie all the time. I guess eaters is this. So is like trash bags the haystacks from Assassin's Creed of this game? Also, why are they moving? I don't want to know. Space jump, yep. Parkour. Upstairs. That was easy enough. Okay, but I don't know where to go. Here? Oh. Do-do-do.
Not bad. For a noob.
I hate this guy. Now he's saying noob. Next he's gonna say roll full. Lol. Okay, where the hell am I going? Oh, up. This is very Mirror's Edge. I'm gonna have to go all the way around again, ain't I? Great. Oh, this is fun. Yeah, Mirror's Edge was... Mirror's Edge did this better. Even though Mirror's Edge had some nasty problems with it. People fondly remember Mirror's Edge, but it had issues. Shut up. Make use of anything and everything while you run. All right, where am I going? I'm sure I was gonna make that.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talents, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
500! Something. I don't know. Is this like that disease you had in Far Cry 2 that was really annoying? Because you could be doing stuff and then all of a sudden you're on the ground? Trash bags! Talk to you anymore. Ground floor. Up, the screen bled. Slums. Oh, I have a level meter up top. I guess I level up. Zombie cat.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in life for food on Antizen. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city Steven. Nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. Bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
I'm creepy as hell. Hint! Blah, blah, blah. Take. Well, as long as you're here, I'm sure feeling safe. I assume you're security. No entry, use elevators. Well, I guess I have to jump down. There's no other way. Guess that's all you have to say. I don't know how hard it is to kill zombies in this game. Let's kill this one. We'll find out. You run out of stamina really fast. $15! It does take a bit to kill them. As long as there's only one or two, though, that should be easy to do. Stop that. You don't have to tell me to search a body every time. I get it. Hi. I'm not too fond of that. All right, there's getting to be too many of them here. So I wonder if the effects of being bitten are like completely random, or if they happen like after so much time, or if it's like just story events. Hey, you got a nice skirt, lady. Oh, okay. I think we killed everything in this area. Or they killed themselves. $17. $69. All right, how do I get in here? I mean, there's a dude right there. Hey. Guess not. Parkour. I actually have no idea what I was supposed to be jumping towards there. Let's take an actual look here. Maybe if I jump that way. Kind of diagonal like. Wee! Hey guys. What's up? All right.
Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That'll to hold you for a while, which is good. I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. Find him near Zara's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
$500-something. Skill point acquired. Shops and quarters. I don't know what any of that means.
I'm Crane. Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. Without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Anderson drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Brecken and his team will be okay tonight, so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. If he doesn't come back with antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Lay them yourself. And make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Get out of the way, nerd. Looting is the key to survival, blah, blah, blah. I've already been doing that.
Outside, working for Spike.
You're Craig, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Betha and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
He's still up. Thank you. And there goes my energy, I guess.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Not too fond of this repair the weapon thing, I gotta say. Also, I'm not sure how I'm repairing a gas pipe. Is that everybody? Is this it? No. This is it.
Ah, shit.
So hold on a second. I have unspent talent points, but it never really said anything like how to do that. You have skill points to spend. Yeah. Just give me the list. Okay, I have one choice. Yes. Alright. We also have one here. Okay, that's that. You've learned how to craft lockpicks. They're on. You've learned how to craft Molotovs. Hi, pal. Upstairs, all right. It's been like an hour.
They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results.
It's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Okay, not that way.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Firecrackers. Pipe. Gas pipe. Gas pipe. I don't have them. Press 1. Equip the firecrackers, but we're not going to tell you what button does that. There they are. What? Select. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, I'm getting really annoyed. Yes, I want the firecrackers. No, I don't want to chat. How do I equip them? Come on, game. MMB? Is that middle mouse button? Oh, what the hell? Firecrackers suck. I'm all for making this difficult, but they have to actually work. Come on. Cat, you're not helping. Screw you, zombie. Hello, Excelsior. Well, I don't see another way past them, really, so I just have to run through here. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm not sure how I feel about it yet. It seems all right.
What a contraption you got here.
Three times, right at an ordinary street lamp. Gives the effect of white sunburn.
Would you either die or stay down? Jeez. Climb up here? Probably not. Oh, maybe. Oh, good job falling. Alright, let's see. Where's this next one? Train yard, lovely. Excuse me, gentlemen. Oh, how the hell am I doing that? There's one over here, too. Stay down. Part of me thinks I overdid it on how many hits it takes to kill a zombie. I don't know. That one's way up there, isn't it? Okay, I don't know how to get this other one now. Some of the jumping's weird. Oh, let's see. Maybe if I take... No. Well, maybe. I probably need to get up on that roof. It doesn't run great. I might have to turn on the settings a bit, but yeah, it looks good. I'm gonna have to kill those hints if it's gonna keep repeating. Alright, we got a skill point. I don't know what the point is of having me select the only one that's possible, just do it. Alright, so, this looks like a pain in the butt to make. Hi. You're not going to help much in this jump. Okay, I guess I made that.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Guess what? I'm up on a balcony, and I got eyes on you from here. Looks like you're doing okay. For a newbie.
Stop saying newbie. Jump! That one's busted.
The whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation here. Go check it out.
Yeah. That was a bad jump. I admit it.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Both the safe zones and some of my traps are down too.
Okay.
I'm going as fast as I can, Spike.
Okay, how many zombies do I have to fight? Is it this big glowing thing?
Fuck, what is this?
What the hell? I'm in Resident Evil suddenly. Survivor sense. What the hell good is that? It'd been nice if somebody had given me a gun. I don't need another gas pipe. Pick a lock, move the pin with the mouse, and rotate the screwdriver with A to turn the lock. If the pick in it might break, don't force it. Lock picking is never done well. So now what? Well, I don't know what to do here. Should I just game this whole thing? Just keep dropping down on him until he dies? Oh, he's not. What good is survivor sense? Well, that was worthless. Thanks. Haha. That's exactly what I was hoping you'd do. How's that other one still alive? This is going great. Run! How are you still alive? I don't know. I'll just beat the crap out of him. Oh, so that's what I was supposed to do. Mash the key.
All right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Yep, it sure does look dark out. Find shelter before it gets dark. Well, too late. Oh, great. I can't run. Oh, my God. How far away was I? No. No. Let go. All right.
Oh, shit.
Well, why don't you get inside? Why are we not getting inside?
The fuck is that?
The reason why we're getting inside. Hello, Cripple Hogan.
Spike, what's going on?
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
You have completed the prologue and the co-op mode is now available. Oh, you can't even start as a co-op. I better tell the others that. You have to get past the first night before you can co-op. Ooh, what's this? Power cable. All right. Jump, jump. All right, rest. I know you're such a non-athletic dude. Zoom. Let's go see what this guy says bad happened.
Spike, what's up?
Great. First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. To start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. Got it. Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Okay. Wonder if I'll finally get to meet Brecken in person.
It looks like he's on Reddit. Either that or he's doing HTML coding. Actually, I am going to stop right here. It's been about an hour and a half of streaming this. I'll get back to it at some point. Hold on, before that, I want to change the settings here and lower some of this stuff. I would like it to run a bit better. No, not game, video. I don't know what that is, but we'll kill it. That's we'll just go with that for now. Alright. Well, that's going to be the end of the stream, though. This game's okay. I have no issues with it. Yeah, so I cripple Hogan kind of at the end of the thing here for me. But I'll be back Thursday. It'll either be more of this or it'll be Kingdom Hearts 2 again. And then Saturday we have a Dungeons & Dragons game scheduled, which I will do everything in my power to make sure happens, even if that involves attacking people and dragging them to the game. But that's it for this time. I will see you guys all next time. Yeah, watch out for zombies.